I'll begin by just mystifying a few lies. Someone says, I'm supported by the opposition. The independents of their speaker, the DP of their speaker, NRM of their speaker. So it would be just myopic to say, why did I show up with them? I work with them so that we have stability in the House. You know, if I stop a small person from speaking, how does it benefit me? I give you 3 minutes when they are talking nonsense, it is your 3 minutes. You speak and you go away. Say, I'm part of the yoga. And I give them, why don't you go read it? It doesn't cost me anything. Then, when our things come, they don't know things. I can't read it. And we go. That's how I work. People talk about opposition. Betty Amongi. What party is she? UPC. The Minister of Okambara.
Yes.
Betty Kamin. Federal Alliance.
Natural.
EP. They're in the cabinet. So someone comes here and says, speak up, what can I know for you? But they're in the cabinet. We might hear him. He sent somebody to them. He approved them. They're working. They're working in this country. But how about someone come here and says, what can I know for you? I think I'm cabinet. I'm running out.
Honorable Speaker.